So, Erin, I hear there's something special going on in the skies tonight slash early tomorrow morning.
Yes, not a bird, not a plane, but a meteor shower. The quadrants are visible tonight. In
Ooh.
fact, it's a really short window of opportunity to see the peak of the meteor shower. It starts around midnight through sunrise, so that's late tonight into early morning hours tomorrow. But the best time to see is after 3 a.m. once the moon has already set. So between 3 a.m. and sunrise, which is about 7:30.
Are we going to have any clouds in the sky hindering
There,
our abilities?
there will be a few clouds, not overcast or anything, but just a few clouds kind of coming and going. And if you miss it, we've posted a link on our website, kgun9.com, on the weather page to NASA's live webcam of it. So you can actually watch, if you don't want to stand outside, you can actually watch from the comfort of your home on the computer. And on space weather, you can also listen to the meteor shower as it crosses over their transmitter. It sends off little pings every time there's a meteor that goes through.
Are you going to stay awake and watch?
I'll probably sleep for a bit and then set the alarm and get up
What a
about
trooper.
3 or 4.
Thanks, Erin.
Sure.